What's up, guys? I'm back. Literally, the last video you watched, I'm still here from then. Because I realised at the end of the video, as soon as I put that, as soon as I finished, I went, yeah, that was a bit stupid, wasn't it? Because now I can't do anything, because I didn't need to save it. Oh dear. Which is ridiculous. Right, let's have a little look. See here in the city. Has it got a towing hitch on the back of this van? I hope so. Right, where's the towing hook? Put that back on. There you go. Fine. It might be a bit close, but you know, keeping it real, though. Stop. In. Come on, get in the damn truck. Get in. Can you get in? Are you gonna glitch out on me? Yeah, I've got to get in this one. Can you? Thank you. Just tell where I was at. Thirsty. One of them. That might be enough to, get us home, actually. Might be enough. Send to driving mode. Shut the door. Start her up. Head away. Yay, we're off! Oh my god. Yeah, I don't like that wobble much. Not sitting right in the seat either. Hate that. You start off in the on the hut. So let's see if we can get this home without too much of a without too many disasters happening. What's the button for? No. Yeah. I might have left the brake on. Uh-oh. I'll teach you, JD, if you're not doing what you're. For not concentrating. Okay, do I need to put that down? I have problems. Not that one. No, you sc- Oh dear. Oh god, oh dear. Yeah, what can you do? This driving position, do you know what? I'm gonna have to change that. I'm just gonna stop in the middle of the road. Like so. Enter. Go. That's a bit better. That's a bit left wing, but we'll be fine. let's bring down the straight line. There we go. That's still a bit weird. That's probably the most annoying thing about this game is that truck starts to move, you hit your enter button, and it's all gone. Guilt. It's all gone a bit weird. Are they aiming for my van? They certainly look like they're aiming for my van. Scumbags. I should have took the handbrake off on that van. Probably should have done. But it's only the windscreen that's gone on the van, I reckon. I don't actually think that the van is breakable as such. So we'll soon find out. When we get back home, oh, I need to stop and pick up this, all the bikes in that van as well. Well, I'm hoping they're still in the van. I didn't think of that. Actually, that could all fly out. Right, well, let's pick up this exhaust. Let's get off the road here. Like so, and let's pop the handbrake on, top out. Let's check the van. Oh, look, it's a bit dented actually. Oh, yeah, we're good. Oh, we've got sausages and everything in there, we're fine. We are absolutely fine. So, right. Let's pop that in there then. Right, so that was a rescue mission. The only mission I'm having at the minute is actually trying to speak English. Only mission. Well, the other mission I have is actually getting this the pin on. Right, we're good now. Go. Alright, should we go low then? Go. Go, 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 go. Right. Well, that was pretty cool. We've managed to pick the van up at least. We'll unload everything when we get home. I might just actually just upload this as a. This might just be a. Just a, like a. Yeah, I might. I know what I'm saying. Honestly, I do. I promise. Because the last episode took a little bit longer than I wanted it to, I was hoping to do all of this in the last episode. So this might just be, or probably will be, just an extension of that. Think so that might only just be a quick sort of 15 minute non-eventful video. But that gives us everything on the back home after this. So we'll have had the car will be there, the bike will be back home, the van will be back home, the truck will be there, the tractor's already there. So that's another thing we'll have to do. We'll have to chop some logs up, get ready. Oh no! Problems have happened, guys. Problems have happened. I've run out of fuel. Now, the question I'm asking myself is, will it splutter its way all the way home? And the next question I'm having is, have I got any diesel in the jerry can? I forgot about fuel. Come on. Oh my God, is that the house? Right, well there we go, we are home at least. Everything's kind of back to normal. Oh my goodness, man. Now, where did I actually put the fuel? It's in here, isn't it? Diesel. The tank is here. Right, let's see. Let's see if we've got anything in here. That's going to be completely in here. That is actually going up, isn't it? But only just. Which means we either need to risk it and take this truck back and try and fill up at the shop, or next time we go to the shop or go out that way, we need to make sure we take this jerry can. Well, that's that gone. That is that gone. So let's put that somewhere safe. That looks safe over there, that's fine. So now has that awful noise now gone? I did sit there and go, hang on a minute, is my speakers, have my speakers gone? Is it me? Right, but what I do need to do is that needs to go over there. Oh, GG, really? Ah, oh, dear. Right, so let's just quickly put these in there. So, let's get ourselves sorted out. Really, guys, this one's just sort of fixing things up a bit. Just, then we'll fix the car up in the next one. And it, I think. There we go. Right, so that was almost. And I do mean almost a complete disaster. almost a complete disaster coming up on this rescue mission. I so didn't think I was going to get home. I really didn't. But here we are. We are here. Which is good. Right, let's quickly go and sort ourselves out. Now, if I turn this water on, am I going to get ill if I drink it? I honestly don't know if you do or not. That's a bit... Let's not tempt it. We're going to have a shower in it, though. That's going to be nice. Right, let's go and actually do that now. Let's have some sausage first. It's fine. Let's go and have a fully clothed shower. Let's obviously do that. Let's get clean. There we go. Didn't go wide. But have I mucked it up that now I can't have a shower because I've got dirty water everywhere? Really? That's what I honestly thought had happened there for a second. And we are clean. Awesome. And just like dogs do. We're dry. It's all fine. What was I quickly going to do there? 31. Oh, well, let's check the fines out. Still 8-1. I wonder.
You my load,
Oh no, I nearly paid for it. Oh, I'll do that. Oh, I would have been absolutely gutted if I'd have mistakenly clicked on that and paid for it. Right, so we are kinda sorted here. I think. Got some fatigue and some stress up and some union up. But guys, I think what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna save it here. And I'm just gonna put that down to just a short little video, I think, guys. Alright. So I'm gonna save it. When we come back, we'll sleep and we might be able to do a little night mission. We'll see. We will certainly see. For now, guys, that's going to be it from me. Thank you all for watching. Thank you. If you've hit that like button. But if you haven't, don't forget, please give it a thumbs up. It really, really does help. Subscribe if you haven't already. And I will speak to you all in the next one. Take care, guys. Speak to you later.